Hello class, welcome to the Minute Math YouTube channel. Please hit the subscribe button below and share our videos. You can also find great math content and links to all of our videos at www.minutemathtutor.com. All right, now, enjoy the lesson.
Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about adding and subtracting integers, and we're finding each difference. So, if I was given these integers, 18 minus 41. So, if 18 minus 41. Well, the first thing I'm going to do, right, is I'm going to start out with positive 18, okay, on the number line. And we're moving towards a negative direction, okay? So we're moving towards the negative direction. I know if I go subtract 18 units, that's minus 18 right there, I get to 0. So if I take, we know we have to move 41 units to the left because that's minus signs there. So if I take 41 and I subtract 18 from it using the traditional method, right? We have 3 there, 1 carry it. 11 minus 8 comes out to be a 3. 3 minus 1 is a 2. And we have 23. So now we have 23 more units, right? We need to move to the left. Well, that one's easy to see from 0. We go 23 minus 23 more units, and we're at negative 23. Okay? So overall, we've traveled a distance to the negative, negative 41, but our final answer is just negative 23. So quick recap. We're given 18 minus 41, and we have to solve that. Well, I start with 18, and I move 18 units to get to 0, to the left. So I subtract 18 from there. That gave me, using my traditional method, 23. Then I go another 23 left, right? And we have to move a total of 41. I do another 23 units to the left to give us a total of 41 units to the left, being subtraction. And we end up at negative 23. And so our final answer here is just a negative 23.
Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, the creator of Minute Math. And if you like this video, please hit the like button that's right there. If you have a mathematical question, just add it to the comment section below. And lastly, if you want to see more videos just like this one, hit subscribe. It's right there. But as always, thanks for watching.